You decided to present a very big sculpture from a very young artist. Why?
Well, first of all, I thought it's good to have a female artist of the gallery to give a solo show here in Vienna. And it's also good that she's young. And she's dealing with historical and ecological questions in a strange way, putting them together. And this is a very special construction indeed. It is a freestanding column, and on one hand it can be interpreted as a geological sample that you get out the earth through drilling, which shows the different historical periods of the earth, introducing the quite debated theme of the Anthropocene, which is about how humankind has interfered in the history of Earth since the Industrial Revolution. That is that white part of the column. And the other side of the story is that in our historical knowledge there are these so-called pillar saints who were climbing on top of columns, and they were practicing asceticism, so that they were supposed to save somehow their surrounding, their close social surrounding. And so somehow the artist means she wants to put up the question, are we able to practice kind of asceticism in sake to save somehow the earth from this very radical consumerism that is happening recently.